sistersforcelebrations.com, and today we have an extra fun DIY project for you for the season. As you can see here, I have two black pumpkins. They're actually chalkboard pumpkins. Chalkboard paint is my new favorite thing.
Oh my gosh, ever. Yeah. After this craft, I'm like, why don't I paint everything?
I'm gonna start painting like everything. So basically, it's just chalkboard paint. You can get it at your local craft store. Mm-hmm. We got these two. This one's a craft pumpkin, and this one's just a regular, you know, plastic board kind
just
of
like
pumpkin.
A decorative, foamy sort
I feel
of...
like you could even use a real pumpkin. So we painted them all black, two coats, and then you can just...
Write
on it with chalk. So cute, so easy.
And if you're not really necessarily the crafty type, we have a set of three pumpkins that we ordered from the Popcorn Factory. So it's these three. They come with the cutest little piece of chalk in like a little burlap sack. And we were talking about this earlier. We wrote treats on here because we thought this would be really fun for Halloween or a fall party where you could label like the punch and all of the goodies and like there's cookies over here with the chalkboard pumpkin. I think that's such
Boom.
A neat touch.
Or it's great for the entrance of your home. You can say welcome.
Yeah,
do anything
absolutely.
You want. For more awesome Halloween DIY crafts, head over to celebrations.com and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.